Hi guys, and welcome to my channel again. Right now, or today, I'm going to be recording as an ethnicity type because I get a lot of questions asking me where I am from. And sometimes I get really weird. Like, if it's countries in East Africa, okay, fair enough. But sometimes I get really weird ones. Like, well, most people say that I look half Somalian, half Jamaican. And I'm like, bitch, where is my Jamaican? Where it at? Where? But yeah, okay, cool. So there's only like six big questions. One. Seven questions. Okay, cool. So, question number one, stays obvious. What is your ethnicity? I am from Djibouti. So, all of my Djibouti is white. Yeah, I'm from Djibouti. It's a small country. East Africa, and it's surrounded by Eritrea, Ethiopia, and Somalia. So, you know, when was the last time you visited your country? Never. My dad wants to go next year, so hopefully, inshallah, I go next year. But I've never been, never met my family there. I only spoke to my grandma on the phone a couple of times. My granddad, both of them not here, rest in peace. I've never been. My mom and my brother went like a couple of years back, but obviously it's very expensive, so nobody got money like that. Like, so never, unfortunately. Name one ethnic food you enjoy the most. I like lahore. It's like a bread pancake kind of thing. It's very similar to injera, if you're Ethiopian, you know. Very similar, but and you have it with mada, which is like stew, any type of stew you really want. So that's the food I enjoy the most. My mom never makes it. Well, I don't live with my mom, so even when my mom never makes it, but when she does, it pops. It's popping. Name one household item that best represents your culture. I'm not gonna lie, I don't have anything that represents my culture. I haven't even got my flag. But what I wanna do, because like I moved here like a year ago. So I'm looking to, obviously I haven't really finished on what, like I'm changing my flat basically, so haven't really, you know, got anything, but I'm definitely going to get something to do with my country. To be honest, I don't really know what represents our country, so I wouldn't know, but what best represents, well there's this thing, coming to, so I don't know how to say it, but it, like, it makes a house one ice, but in my head it's one ice atu, but yeah, my mom does that quite a lot. What part of your country are you from? Djibouti, the capital of Djibouti is Djibouti. I know, the capital of Djibouti is Djibouti, so that's where my parents are from. The capital city, yeah. What song reminds you of your country? There's a song that my... Do you know what? I'm gonna show you. It's so embarrassing, but my dad has a YouTube. oh my god, how embarrassing. My dad has a YouTube, so I'm gonna try to find him. Hold on, let me find him. So embarrassing. But... I'm guessing that song best represents my country because he did a song for the president, because obviously the presidents are looking to change and stuff, so he did a song for them. Hold on, let me find it. glasses then. I don't know if it's been focused. Well, my dad's not involved in this one, but this is a beat song. I need to find the one my dad did. I thought it was this one. Okay, let me click on this one. See if it guides me. Okay, I can't find my dad's one. No, that's annoying. I need to find it. Why can't I find it? What did he call it? I can't find it, but yeah. So that's what represents Mi Contre. There's not a lot of Djiboutians out there, so big up the ones that are out there. Do you know what I'm saying? Representing the ting. Okay, can you speak the language of your ethnicity? No, I can't, unfortunately. I was born in Holland, so I class myself as a Dutch Canadian. That's what I class myself as. So, I can't speak it. I speak to my parents in either English, mix English and Dutch and stuff, because they don't live in London or in England. They all live in Amsterdam. So, yeah, that's it, that's the questions, that's all the questions, like, I just fucking spat, but yeah, that's all the questions, so I hope you enjoyed the video, but yes, hope you have a wonderful time in the world, see you in my next video, you know, stay popping, stay cool, you know what I'm saying, ain't worry about a drink thing.